so I haven't posted in a while, but a few weeks ago we went to Beja's first big meetup and I vlogged a bunch of it, but I never put the video all together. But I'm doing that now so you can see it. Also, I'm in a robe because it's cold, but here you go. To see Underwater, which was really action-packed, and I ended up having a panic attack in the middle of it, so I had Beja do light pressure therapy for the rest of it, which really helped. But the overall, the movie was really good. So we got to the mall and I didn't feel well, so Beja was tasking, and this woman with her child just came up and sat down, and then she just stayed there for like 5 minutes just showing her kid the dog. Like, I don't even know what she was doing. We did some skywalk desanitization, and if you don't know what a skywalk is, it's like an elevator, but it's flat and it doesn't go down, it just goes across the room. So we found a cute place to take a group picture, and a bunch of people gathered around and took pictures themselves, which is rude, but there were so many people because it's such a big mall, and so we couldn't really do anything about it. Then we ate Chick-fil-A and left. Beja did really good, and she had great focus and healed great, and she was just great overall with her first big meeting. Yeah. We had a lot of fun, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!